We come to you from Mangulam village in the Idukki district of Kerala, from the location of a landslide which completely collapsed a small house. In fact, this area is on the Western Ghats, a hilly area around 30 kilometers from the popular Munnar hill resort. But because of the series of landslides which had killed 20 people all along the route, it takes more than 3 hours to come here. This is the site of the landslide. Look at this, a huge piece of the hilly terrain has just slided down, completely ruining this house. And we have a young boy who lives nearby here. Thank you very much for speaking to us. How did this happen?
One big rain come and the big rock come in the house. The house fully go.
Who lived here?
Ali.
Where are they now?
In next house.
And the family is safe?
Yes, safe.
And what kind of help would people like Ali require now?
The panchayat office help to the Ali in school.
They are staying in the school.
Staying
now.
In the school. First okay. You say stay in the house.
Okay.
And when well when
and
the
would they require help now to build the house?
Then no idea.
What does Ali do?
Ali in farmer.
He's a farmer. Okay, and this is the kind of a situation you find in many pockets of Idukki, one of the very badly affected areas. The government says they will provide 4 lakh rupees for people who lost their houses, but many people say that will not be enough to rebuild a new house and they require more help. And we're not able to meet this family, they're a little far away, but we appeal to you to consider helping people like Ali. The government says 20,000 people across Kerala have lost their houses, and in this pocket there are many such houses which remain collapsed because of landslides and also because of floods in the nearby river here. At the Mangulam village in Idukki district, with camera person Govind, Sam Daniel, for NDTV.